Okay, have you all seen the Chainsaw Man opening? The highly anticipated anime series Chainsaw Man premiered today, and before the gore, zombies, and a pact with the devil, the anime starts with an opening sequence packed to the gills with movie references. Chainsaw Man manga creator Tatsuki Fujimoto has made it no secret that he's a film buff, and the anime's OP pays homage to that with blink and you'll miss it recreations of cinematic moments. Here's a breakdown to the references seen in the opening sequence. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Pulp Fiction. Sadako vs. Kayako. No Country for Old Men. Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. Attack of the Killer Tomatoes. Don't Look Up, Julia Lee. Jacob's Ladder. Constantine. The Big Lebowski.